2 Coca-Colas, please.
Good God. What are you doing here?
We're on our holiday. What are you doing here?
I do voluntary work at the Marine Conservation Centre a few miles north up the coast. It's my evening off.
So I did my PhD at Oxford, Christ College, Oxford, under a Professor Pilchard, apt name, marine biology. That was always my passion. I was doing my PhD in the Pinus monodum. Pinus monodum? It's a shrimp. Shrimps, prawns, all the same thing. Shrimp's a small prawn, prawn's a big shrimp. Americans talk about giant prawns. It's an oxymoron, you know. I never got to complete the PhD. It was some confusion with the police over an incident in the park. I had to move on. Got a job teaching at a damn good private school down in Devon. Head teacher was an arse. Complete arse. And I ended up working in the state sector. Anyway, much prefer the boys in the private sector. They're classical scholars. Plato, Socrates, Herodotus. They were just somehow more receptive to ideas. Do you know about the ancient Greeks,
Rick?
They believed in the passing on of knowledge from the old to the young. The old men would look after the young boys. It was a...
Well, I think we better go. Yeah.
Oh, you don't have to go yet.
No, yeah. We've got to go. Yeah. We've got
that's
an early
a shame.
Morning.
That's a shame.
Thanks for the Coke, though.
You're welcome.
Some other time. Yeah. What the fuck was that about?
Do not
go back. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Got a message from Aisha.
You shitty, skanky scumbag, horrendous, heinous human, insensitive, ill-mannered idiot, thoughtless, trashy, tacky tosser.
What the fuck was that? That's just weird. What the fuck does heinous mean?
Oh, that's pretty clever, actually. It says you shit down the side.
Oh, fuck this shit. You're clearly traumatised, mate. Fuck the budget, I'm gonna get us some cokes.
This is my new mate, Rambo. He's got the answers to all our money problems.
What?
I have diamonds. That's very cheap. You can sell to other people, get more money.
What?
This is a small diamond. I sell it to you, only 1,000 bucks. You can sell it to 10,000 bucks. It is a medium diamond. I sell it to you, it's only 2,000 bucks. You can sell it for 20,000 bucks. Now I'll show you the special diamond. Used to belong to Maharaj at Kathmandu. I sell it to you for 100,000 baht. Then you can sell it for 1 million baht.
What?
Yes, brilliant, isn't it? Brilliant. Send it by money problems. think we'll take the middle one, Rambo. Can't really afford the large. Here's the money.
What?
You put your diamond in Coca-Cola for one night. If it's real diamond, it will still be there at the morning. Hold the diamond on the sky. If you can see the colors of the rainbow, it is a real diamond. Any problem, I give you my email address. I can give you money back.
Okay, goodbye. See you, Rambo. Are you mad? What's the problem? Put it in the Coca-Cola. It's not a real diamond. We'll email him and get our money back. Right, bruv. That was the last of our money. Yeah, but we got a fucking diamond.
Yeah, have we, fuck? You got to speculate to accumulate, okay? You got to be more like an entrepreneur like me. I mean, entrepreneur is in my blood. My dad's a plumber. What the fuck does your dad do? Sit at the service station all day, serving four-star and pasty. My dad can get $4,000 for a boiler these days, and it only takes him 3 hours. What the fuck's the point of your dad?
Fuck you, man.
Just give me the fucking diamond. I'm gonna put it in the Coke. That will still be there in the morning.
Fucking better be.
You're a fucking lunatic.
Now we got no money.
And you're giving me a panic attack.
Fuck that.
Shut the fuck up.
Shut your fucking noise hole. Mate, come on, get up, let's see if it's still there. Come on. It's still there, I fucking told you. Look, man, we're gonna be rich, rich, rich. Who's a fucking genius? I'm a fucking genius. Rat saves the day.
We are gonna be rich, rich, rich.
Just because it's still here doesn't mean it's a diamond, though.
Go on, take it out, show it to the sky, see if you can see all the colours of the rainbow.
Hello, Faith, you alright?
Hi, Mum, yeah.
Hello, I hope we're not disturbing you, pulling you away from your studies or anything.
Yeah, it's kind of a bad time at the moment, yeah.
No, it's just that banana thing, that's working quite well. I just wondered if you've got any more advice.
We learned about avocados today, yeah, another chance. Avocado, avocado, avocado. You keep that one going, I've really got to go, okay? Yeah, bye.
It's got a bit of a turn, hasn't it?
Odd.
Dude, I can see the colours of the rainbow.
I told you! Hey, come on, let me have a go.
I know, I'm looking at it first.
A fucking diamond too.
Dude, what the fuck have you done now?
That was your fucking fault! A fucking diamond! Get my way! Fucking... You didn't even believe me it was a diamond! I had a fucking diamond! Okay, we gotta keep calm and be rational. We've only got 400 baht left between us. We've got two options. Option one, I call my dad, he sends us the money. My dad will kill me. Option one, not an option.
Nope.
Option two, we borrow it from Mr. Adley Brown. We suck up big time.
Let's do it.
Let's go find the fat fucker. Look, there he is. Scumbag. He's come all this way just for sex. Makes me sick. How pitiful. Anyway. Hello, Mr. Adley Brown. May we join you?
If you really want to join an old fart like me, I think my evenings are very solitary. Are you enjoying yourself in Pattaya?
Oh, well, it's a fantastic city. I mean, this is more of a cultural walk for us, really. I mean, you got the museums, the art galleries, the temples, such the like.
Yes. Because you know what's really special about this area? Sea life.
Fish are such wonderful creatures. Their philosophy is live and let live. They don't try and impose moral diktats on each other like we do. And I think my favourite is the butterfly fish. It confuses its predators by making its face look like its arse.
They make for good eating as well. Some wonderful seafood restaurants around. First went to one here on my honeymoon. Of course, that was some time ago. My wife died about 10 years ago, killed in a car crash on the M4.
She was my rock, my muse. I think about her every day.
So, seafood restaurant? My treat. Won't take no for an answer.
Come. Yeah, why not?
Teaching really does have its rewards.
Thank you. It's quite satisfying sending out young minds into the world.
Enjoy your float, sir.
Thank you. Determined to make something of themselves, to put something back into society.
Obviously, I failed in your cases.
Listen, Mr. Hadley Brown, with
no, call me fix. Randolph. My friends call me Randy, but you can call me Randolph. Do you not find the women here absolutely exquisite?
Nature calls. There's no resisting the enormous power of the forces of nature.
Look, Mr. Hadley Brown, Randolph, we really need your help. We've run out of money and we were possibly hoping that you could lend us some.
I see. And how do you propose to pay it back? Do you have jobs waiting for you when you get back home? I'm not a rich man, I'm a teacher. I don't have a huge amount of money, but I do have some money put aside for special treats. Think about it. You know where to find me.
We're not actually in Rome. We're in Thailand.
We've lost our passports and all of our money.
What?
I'm on the next plane out. You better text me your address.
You don't need to fly over here. You just send us the money.
I'm coming straight out there, and I'm going to tear you
from limb to limb!